Oh my lord, what on earth is going on? What's jazzy lads, my name is Minimax and welcome back to The Sims 4. It's been a while, I know, but we are here with Willie Newbury and his strange characteristics and his strange nose. I know, it's been a while, so we got quite a lot to catch up on. Not really. So, Willie's apparently embarrassed because he just dropped a plate. We've moved some things around. We got Janet's urn over here. Amazing. Yeah, pretty happy about that. Remember, we killed her in the last episode, which was absolutely incredible. Really loved that. Today, I actually had something planned. I know I said in the second episode of this series, we were going to go find Willie a girlfriend, but it flopped. So today, we are going out purely to find a girlfriend. When's work? Damn it, it's in 11 hours. He got a vacation day. No, Willie, we're not talking with the chair. We are going out, all right? Where are we going? I actually have no idea. So I was thinking maybe we go to the park. If the park's no luck, then, you know, we hit up the old nightclub because everyone loves the nightclub. Is that a karaoke bar? Does she look all right? No, she's a bit old. She's a bit old-fashioned. Oh, here they come. This guy looks like a bit of a bellend to me. So, Willie, we are gonna have no luck whatsoever coming to the park. The nightclub. It's a bit early, so I'm hoping there's gonna be some people there. There's more people here than there are at the park, and it's only a dude. Wait, there's a bartender? She seems more like a dude. Yeah, I don't know. This place has some pretty dry people. Doodum-tsh, because it's a desert. Get it? Okay, we got our first sign of what seems to possibly be a sight of someone that's actually Willie's age. Funny introduction. Willie's a funny guy. He knows how to chat up the ladies. Come on, she's bored, Willie. Make her laugh. Get some fun in love. Oh, look, it's Liberty Lee. Tower of Liberty. Dennis, hi, what's up? No, we cannot talk to Dennis. We cannot talk to Dennis. She's married to Jeffrey. Oh, there's plenty more birds in the sky, Willie. Ah, the neighbors. What a bunch of lovely people. Knock on door. Be a nice gentleman, Willie. Don't get too crazy. I hope Liberty's home. Because she is. Hi, Liberty. Just the person I wanted to see. How are you? I'm pretty good, though. So, ask about day. Alright, guys. This is where the grinding begins. Sit back and watch the Willie take over. Alright, guys, we've been at this for quite a while. Willie needs some sleep, but oh, we get the ask on date question. Oh wow. Oh, Willie's finally flirty, and Liberty Lee has a feeling for us. Guys, we're getting somewhere. How tired are you, really? Do you think we can go on a date? Ah, YOLO. I mean, what's the worst thing that can happen? Willie can fall asleep, but psh. It happens to the best of us, alright? It's a learning curve. And she said yes, I think. I don't know. Where should we go on a date? Maybe not the park. It's almost nighttime. Not the library. The nightclub. Willie can bust down those moves. Okay, we're going for it. Kiss hands. We're going for it. If this works, Willie could have a girlfriend by the end of this episode, which is actually what the whole purpose of this video is. To get Liberty, our girlfriend. Oh, she didn't say no. Oh, she's into it. Oh, she's definitely wanting. She definitely wants the Willie. She definitely wants the Willie. Oh, no, it worked. Willie. Oh, that's a moment to treasure forever. Oh, Willie, you finally did it. Willie, I'm so happy. Willie, do it. Do it before you flop over her as well. Come on. Ask her to be your girlfriend. Willie, come on. If she says yes, this video will be awesome. And then we can go home and possibly do a bit more than just scrambled eggs. Maybe can scramble her eggs, if you know what I mean. Okay, that's getting a bit weird. Oh, yes, Liberty is our girlfriend. We achieved greatness. Oh, we achieved greatness. Blow a kiss, no. Invite to stay the night. Willie, come on. I know you're tired, and I know this date has gone on for far too long. Invite to stay the night. Willie, please. We're going home. A sleepover? Sounds great. Okay, Willie. Oh, man. Things are going down in this episode. Ooh, I'm excited. Willie and Liberty. You wanna... Ooh, let's do it, Willie. If this works, this could be the best episode of your entire career. Of your entire existence.
Oh, lava.
She said yes. Guys, honestly, this episode is absolutely awesome. Might want to put on some smooth music. Change station. Romance. There we go. There we go. Willie, you've done it, mate. There we go. But the real question is Willie doing it with his knob or with his nose? I'm gonna give them a little bit of privacy, right? We'll let them sleep it off and we'll get back to you in the morning. Have a good one. Ah, well, it was a good sleep, wasn't it, Willie? You had a great time. I just realized now, Janet got to see all of that. Lucky Janet. Or unlucky Janet. I don't know, I gave them some privacy. Well, at least Janet's getting entertainment, even when she's dead. Well, Willie, we've had a pretty good day. We managed to meet Liberty. We managed to get a new friend, Dennis. We managed to kiss her, get her as our girlfriend, and get her to stay the night. And you managed to socialize in a different department with her. If you know what I mean. Anyway, well, this has been such a good video and a really, really big step in Willie's life. So I'd like to thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, kick that like button where the sun don't shine. And I'll see all you lovely laddies in the next video. Cheers.